The Derma Roller is a handheld device with a roller head containing hundreds of tiny needles, usually ranging from 0.25 millimeters to 2.5 millimeters in length. Derma Rollers work through a process called microneedling, also known as percutaneous collagen induction, or PCI. When rolled across the skin, these needles create numerous controlled microscopic punctures in the stratum corneum, or the outermost epidermis layer, and the papillary, or upper dermis. These micro injuries lead to minimal superficial bleeding and create a wound healing cascade by releasing various growth factors. The needles also break down the old, hardened scar strands and allow it to revascularize. Microneedling stimulates the fibroblasts, the skin cells responsible for collagen and elastin production. This increased production helps to improve a wide range of indications, including acne scars, post-traumatic burn scars, alopecia, stretch marks, skin rejuvenation, and many more. The microchannels created by the Derma Roller can temporarily increase the skin's permeability. This allows for better absorption of topical skincare products applied after microneedling, potentially enhancing their effectiveness. Recent studies have shown the benefits of using Derma Rollers for transdermal drug delivery. Microneedling the scalp can also increase blood flow to the area. This delivers more nutrients and oxygen to the hair follicles, potentially promoting hair growth. As with skin, Derma Rolling can stimulate collagen production in the scalp. Collagen plays a role in anchoring hair follicles and promoting healthy hair growth. Similar to its effect on skincare products, Derma Rolling might enhance the absorption of topical hair loss treatments, potentially enhancing their effectiveness. The tiny injuries may also trigger stem cells in the hair follicles, which can help with hair regeneration. Temporarily, discomfort may occur during and after the procedure, especially with longer needles. The needle length selected for an individual patient depends upon the indication for microneedling. A 1.5 to 2 millimeter needle length is usually used to treat acne and other scars as a routine. When microneedling treats aging skin and wrinkles, a 0.5 millimeter or 1.0 millimeter needle length is generally recommended. The most common side effects are redness and irritation, usually lasting a few hours to a day. Mild swelling might occur, especially on sensitive skin. Dryness and temporary flaking of the skin can happen after Derma Rolling. Minor bleeding is possible, especially with longer needles or if you take blood thinning medications. So, sterilization before and after use is crucial to prevent infection.